So you are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this of course lesson number 51. So in this lesson I'm going to discuss an way for making the grass. Let's get started by making an plane. And I want firstly to activate the screen cast case. So we will start by a plane, and this plane will be around 20, or we will make it a small plane, and after that I will rotate 90 degrees, and in this axis we will select this edge, extrude another time and extrude another time, and we will make it much smaller, and this is also, and this is much smaller. And after that we will activate the proportional editing and move it here, but we want it to be a sphere, and rotate like this and move like this. Right, here we are. So we can also duplicate this one and make the cursor at the center. And we will duplicate shift by shift D and R Z, and we want to make the cursor, the pivot point to be the cursor, and rotate 90 degrees, shift D R Z 90 degrees, and another time shift D R Z 90 degrees. So we have this plane. And I think that we can arrange it so can be more realistic. So we can scale this after rearranging the pivot point, and I will scale this one also, and of course we can scale this one. And I think that we can go from here we are. So let's make the cursor here and pivot point to be the cursor, and rotate something like this, and the same will be followed here. We can move it here or rotate, and after that I will duplicate all and shift D, make the cursor to the center, and duplicate and rotate. Then we can scale down like this, and I think we can reactivate the proportion editing, and let's activate it to be connected, and let's move like this and rotate, and here also we can rotate. And also here, and let's duplicate another time all these items, which is a new, and we will control L and shift D or Z to duplicate another time, and I will scale down like this. Basically, I don't think that this is realistic, so we can make some arrangement for the strands of the grass. And let's move this one and move here. So I will select all these items and scale in shift Z like this. Alright, we can also make some arrangement by selecting one of these and going to select the proportional editing, or I can duplicate the whole item and make some variation. So let's rotate after making the pivot point to be the bounding box, and I will rotate something like this and move and rotating like this and duplicate another time in the X axis, and this time making adjustment in the Y. Alright, here we are, and we will now add subdivision surface for all these materials, for all these elements, and maybe one, because we will duplicate it later, and all will be smooth shading. Here we are, and now we will add a material, which is the grass, and we will go to the node editor, and we will use the hair BSDF, and after that we will use the translucent, and after that we will add the third element, which is the glossy. Then we will mix shader this element. Alright, so we have here the mix shader, and we will not use the diffuse at all, so I will duplicate the mix shader, and after that let's duplicate this element, and the factor will be 0.12, and the color of the hair will be green, which is such as this. And the translucent may be yellowish, such as this one. And the glossy will be mixed to a transmission here BSDF. And we will add the Fresnel and connect it to the factor of the mix shader. Let's see what we have. This is what we will get if you want to make it more yellowish like this. Alright, and we can decrease this value by connecting it to the black. And I think now we are done for the grass trends. Then we can recalculate or re-link the modifier, so all these are the grass. And then I will go to the second layer. Then add a new plane, scale this a time, and re-subdivide it. I will subdivide maybe 12 and subdivide another time to be 12. And then I think we have this proportional editing. We will make some areas high, which is like terrain, and we can make this and we will choose the smooth shading. Alright, after that I will go for the particle system, and before you will assign all this as shader control G and add as a shader grass shader. After that, we will go for this element and add, which is a ground, so we can call it the ground. And let's go for here, and the emission, this number, we will not select this boss or none, but we will select the group, and you have the grass group, of course. As you can see, we have this grass in not the right direction, and we can fix it by going to the emission, hit advanced, and in the same time we can reassign this value. Or I think that the rotation maybe fixes this. So let's make some adjustment here for the rotation. So the problem, because I didn't apply the scale here, so I have the scaled the floor or this ground in the z-axis, and after that we can go to the browner to this value and increase it to be 0.1 for example, or 0.06. This will so this will be defined as a length for this item, or you can define the length from here. So I will make this item 2.5, and the even distribution you can make it not even and random, a number maybe this value, and we will go to the children and interpolated and make to display, and this one also maybe 4, and in the same time we can go for the rotation, pick some random rotation, and of course some random here also, and in the physics also we can make some random . All right, I think now we are done. I will pick the camera to be here. As I have mentioned, there is a lot of ways for making the grass. One way for making the particle system and using the hair, and one way for using the mesh. So in this lesson, we have used the mesh, of course. And let's go now and add the sun, and this will be the direction for our sun. And this strength will be around 3. And this one will be 0.5, and I duplicate the sun and make it here, and make the size to be, for example, 2.5, and the strength to be 4, and this will be simulate the sky, of course, and let's see what we have. Alright, so I will save the file and make it a grass 2, for example. And let's pick some sampling, will be 100, leave it as it. And for the light bus, we will not using any caustics, and filter also to be 1, bounces maybe to be 3, and performance, because we will use the GPU, of course. I hope this scene to be rendered in the GPU, and let's go to render. And I will pause the video until the render to be finished. But I think we want to get it some children. So I will select the ground and going to children and render to be the same value, maybe 10. And let's go for the random. Let's pick value such as this. Alright, let's go to rendering now, and I want the length also to be larger. So let's render now to see our result. Alright, after a few around a few minutes, 5 minutes, it has been finished the rendering, and this is the final image. So we are now done for this tutorial, and you can change the rotation. And as I have think that the rotation for the item may be too much, so we are now done for this tutorial, and see you in the next lesson.